man couldn't work on time every day, and he grind for the raise. Boss say he got a wife he don't even really like, and a house that's way overpriced, but he still got a wound up tight. Now he started thinking that his life ain't right. He just need a little, cause he on the edge right now, wrong side of the bed right now. Bitch, give me that. Headed home on a train, man fall asleep trying to ease that pain, cause he tired of the, has a little dream about a place where he ain't gotta be another rat in a race, a place called Willoughby Lane, where everybody knows his name and he don't have to change, but he never makes it out of his seat, wakes up before he can even make it to his feet, back to work he can't focus, thinks he'd rather be homeless, tries to push through the day but it's hopeless, wife yells in his face and he don't notice, soon as he gets to that part of his day, soon as he gets to that seat on the train, close his eyes and everything goes away, said he's trying to be up at Willoughby Lane. Now you probably thinking a man like him don't need another reason. He just need a next time he sees Willoughby Lane, said he's gonna get off that train. Even if he got a no more dead end job, no boss, no wife, no cars, man, no more. Falls asleep when he gets to his seat, sees Willoughby Lane in there. All it took was a thought, cause the man got off of the train, but the train never stopped. And when they put what was left of his body in the ground, Willoughby was the name on the box. See, he went to that place he was longing for, where everybody waves and they hold open doors. Got away from the stress and the bore. Instead of Willoughby Lane, he went to the Willoughby Morgue.